Let's practice flute. I'm Dr. Matthew Allison, and today's video tutorial is going to cover All of Me by John Legend. Please check out www.practiceflute.com for a one-page tutorial that you can print out that will have the warm-ups that we're about to do, as well as the melody written out, transcribed for free. This melody will be useful for any C instrument, including flute, trumpet, violin, or anything else that reads treble clef. The first part of foundation in All of Me is getting the key in your ear, and this is an A flat major. So we'll begin with the A flat major scale, which is the first exercise on the printout. So in A flat major, we'll start with A flat, B flat, C, D flat, which is just pinky on the flute, E flat, F, G, A flat, G, F, E flat, D flat, C, B flat, A flat. Now let's try playing that. One, two, three. The next exercise is a long tone variation, intended both to help with the growing intervals that we'll be using in this, as well as breath support in the notes above the staff. So we'll do it nice and slow. First we have C, D flat, C, E flat, C, F, C, G, and then C, A flat. One, two, three. And then for a little technical challenge, we're going to do the A flat major scale in thirds. There are a couple of times that we have the interval of thirds in this tune, and this will also help to strengthen our technical foundation. So we'll have A flat, C, B flat, D flat, C, E flat, D flat, F, E flat, G, F, A flat, G, A flat. Let's try playing that. One, two, three and four. Now let's practice saying the notes of the melody of All of Me by John Legend. Notice that the first note C is a pickup, and this is a pickup to that chorus. So we'll begin saying the notes and fingering along on your instrument. C, E flat, C, F, C, B flat, A flat, C, 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 B flat, B flat, B flat, A flat, B flat, B flat, C, C, B flat, B flat, B flat, A flat, B flat, B flat, C, C, E flat, C, F, C, C, B flat, A flat C, C C, B flat, B flat, B flat, A flat, B flat, B flat, C C, B flat, B flat, B flat, A flat, B flat, B flat, C D flat, E flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, C C, C D flat, E flat, A flat, G, F, E flat, C C, C, B flat. Notice in measure 20, I added a B flat in there. You can play that for fun. He doesn't always sing it, but oftentimes we'll hear that in the melody. Now, turning the metronome on to 70 beats per minute, let's try playing this tune. Again, pickup is on the and of four. One, two, three, four, one, two, three. And practice that as many times as you need. So this, as an incredibly lyrical tune, could use expressive vibrato. And if you are not currently vibrating on flute, I do suggest you check out the Practice Flute vibrato booklet. And another thing that makes this tune easier is the use of thumb B flat. So if you are not yet using the thumb B flat on flute, also check out the practice booklet for thumb B flat. The next step would be to slowly speed up the metronome and then perhaps play along with John Legend's actual video on YouTube or when you hear the tune on the radio. This has been fun, and please subscribe to this YouTube station and check out www.practiceflute.com for more tips and tutorials.